There we go. And now I can still use the claymore. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get it. Let's fucking do this shit. How about thee? It definitely swings really slow, but yeah, I can't argue with the damage. Not too bad, not too shabby. I'm at 9,000 runes, holy shit. Should probably level up. Try the Dragon Claw as soon as I can. Oh. The Civil War has begun. Oh shit. Holy fucking Christ, that is cool. Oh my god, okay, this is good for clearing out big amounts of enemies. Oh shit. Oh wow, this is actually a better shield. We finally have a better shield. Come here, pussies. Oh, wow. It's slow as fuck, but even with being slow, it's faster than they are. Certainly can't complain with this. This claymore is doing some work here. I probably won't use it on the boss because it'll be too slow to keep up with it, but if I can do a summons with the boss, then maybe I might be able to use this thing. Pull off one of its special abilities or something like that. No necessary item. What am I missing? See, that'd be an area of this fucking castle that I'm just straight up missing. Wait, hold on. Oh! So it looks like there actually is... I actually do need to go from behind the castle and go down through here. Okay. I didn't realize that, like, the boss had his own separate castle from the main castle. But, yeah. There it is. It's like its own fucking tower and everything. Nice. Oh, stone sword key. That's big. Oh shit. Well, shit. Hopefully they were generous and put my runes at a decent height. Oh, they stuck him on this ledge. Sweet. Oh, you fucker. God damn it. Give me my runes, thank you. See, that's why I need to jump onto that roof. Gotcha. There we go. There we go. Perfect. We good, boys. We good. Oh, two shots, that thing. It's pretty cool. Okay, let's not accidentally jump down the giant fucking hole. Oh yeah, I wonder if I can use that curved sword yet. Smithing Stone 2. Sweet. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking joking. I need to get those. I need to get those runes back. Oh no. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Great, just fucking great. Should have done that in the start. Probably wouldn't have died, but nope. Fucking rodents. Kill me and make me lose my goddamn runes every fucking time. A whip? What? Okay. Look. And the grace was right there, so I could have cashed in the 9,000. Oh my fucking god, you have got to be kidding me right now. You got to be fucking kidding me. I could have been using the dragon head right now. Okay, what the fuck? Might help if I actually use the special ability of this fucking sword. Yeah, see, wow, that does a fuck ton of damage. Yeah, why didn't I do that to begin with? Oh, fuck. Okay. Nice. What the fuck is this boss? Oh, he's over here. Back to the good old rapier for this one. Alright, let's see how this goes. That was fast. Oh shit. Oh, well, that was easy. First try, baby. The grafted blade greatsword. What the fuck? I got an achievement for that too. Cool. Strength 40 to wield it. Holy crap. need some serious beefing up to actually be able to use this shit. I mean, it would help if I didn't just lose, you know, like 9,000 fucking runes, but... okay, so we got 4,500. Where could I go to get me some more runes? Did I finish everything here? So it's only the ancient hero now. And you know what? I have a key now. I have a key. I can actually get into the into the tomb to fight this fucking guy. What was his name? Ancient Hero of Zamor. Hello. Nice. Alright, let's open this shit up. Use Stone Sword Key. Go. Enter the Evergal. Oh wow, okay, she turned up real fucking hard. Alright. Okay, this is where she turns her shit up. Oh wow, oh wow, 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 okay, hold on. Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus, fuck me. God. Holy fucking shit, dude. Oh my God, are you fucking serious? No fucking way. Oh my God, dude. Just hit her. Just hit her once. Yes! Get fucked, pussy! Radagon's Scar Seal. Alright. We have now officially finished every boss in the Weeping Peninsula. Holy shit, 10,000 fucking souls. Okay, it's time, boys. The Grafted Dragon! Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's really lame. I thought it was gonna be like a pretty big fucking thing. It's just like a little pygmy fucking dragon. Maybe it packs a punch. Maybe it packs a punch. Maybe that's where it makes up for it. Let's see. Oi, pussy. Wait, are you shitting me? It's an unarmed weapon? Are you fucking serious? Oh wait, no, it has some special abilities. Hold the fuck on. Oh! You can perform his flame attack, fucking Godric's massive flame barrage. Okay. Okay, you really need to have like some range to fucking wind that shit up. Okay, do your attack. Never mind. Nice. Okay, this is pretty fucking cool. So there's apparently a fast travel point. Oh, yeah, it's literally right here. Oh. Gilden Rune. Lost Grace discovered. Hello. Who the fuck are you?
Name's Bernal.
Bernal.
Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something.
Yeah, pretty fucking cool sword.
Hands between to take up the fight. Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm?
My sword's pretty big too.
Despite the collapse of the Golden Order.
Sure.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is this sword.
You know a few tricks?
In my time too. Now's the time.
Like what?
Pass them on to a good and proper tarnished like you.
What do you got in store, my friend? Oh, he sells ashes of war? Okay. Stamp, upward cut, kick. Okay. Endure, war cry, spinning slash, no skill. That's kind of lame. Parry, storm blade, quick step, and impaling thrust. Let's go with storm blade. That looks interesting.
Well,
Yes, indeed. Huh. Let's see if I can fight this guy. Let's see if I can take him on while I'm already here. Where the fuck is the boss? This guy hasn't left yet.
Hello. Here to learn about. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle.
Oh, maybe I need to talk to him and then he goes to the round table.
A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle. To death itself.
Mm-hmm.
Well, until we meet again.
Yeah, that might be it there. Is he still there? Nope. There we go. Self, dragon head, absolutely fucking useless against this guy. Good to know. Okay. Oh, wow. He's got some reach with that fucking thing. Oh, and I can't do any summons for this either. Come at me, bro. Okay. Chipping away slowly. Get him! Oh, are you shitting me? I managed to miss that, okay. Oh, fuck off. Oh shit. I think I could have gotten a sneak attack on him there. Mm-hmm. Shit. You motherfucker. I got him like halfway down though. I think I might give it one more try before I go on a quick intermission here.